Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Hello. Welcome, welcome. Do let me know.
Welcome to the Hitman.
Hello.
I'm sorry.
Need any assistance?
No, I actually almost forgot.
Wow, in the middle of the night.
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Well, bring on the gossip.
Well, I only picked up bits and pieces. Something about Miss Barrett confiscating an audio recording from Cross. Said it was for his own good, that listening to it turned into an obsession. Hannah Heimel's name was mentioned.
Girlfriend who died?
Yeah, but you don't believe all that crap, do you? That Cross killed his girlfriend.
Well, my brother.
The plot thickens. Apparently, Jordan Cross has been obsessing over a mysterious audio recording featuring the voice of Hannah Highmore. However, his manager, Dexy Barrett, has confiscated the recording for her client's own good. Well, I suggest you get a hold of that recording, 47. Sounds like the perfect bait, and if my hunch is right, a chance to confront Cross with his crimes. You could start by searching Miss Barrett's private quarters, room 404, inside the Emperor's Suite.
And I'm switching hotels.
Van bothers you that much, huh?
No, you can't stand there. You hear me?
pool. Now you stand in that pool of water now.
Fry your ass like
chicken roast.
By the way,
do whatever they want.
I am on a working holiday. I paid for peace and quiet, and I am going to get it.
Okay, good luck with that. I'm buzzkill.
Just go ahead, man.
Didn't see me there. I don't like the looks of you.
Wow.
Don't let me see you again.
Those twins are real.
Have a nice stay in Bangkok, Mr. Reaper.
Red rum.
God damn it. Why won't you work?
What the? Hey,
no.
Is everything okay?
God, you're alive. Oh, God, I'm so happy. Someone help me!
Hey, guards. Look, it's your time to shine, all right? We've got a troublemaker.
Hey, talk to me. What's happening?
Hey, what's up? No.
Table 7 are short on beer nuts. Hey, Kraken.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
I've done anything while I've been here. I did a facial.
fancy this.
Coconut and tulip curry blue swimmer crab with calamansi lime.
Mm. Well done.
Yes, I am well aware that the plate topper is missing. Can't it wait? We're tremendously busy here. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan Cross doesn't need a plate to remind him how old he is. Thomas.
What are you, blind?
Anyway, did I tell you about my son? You know, the youngest one who fell onto his bicycle and hit his head.
The weirdest thing happened. When he came back from the hospital, he suddenly had an inability.
He makes the cat talk. It's scary. Like it's sitting there saying, Mother,
I left a tip. Leave me alone.
Sure.
Fish minced with shallots, chilies, and Thai basil, served with grilled salted beef and vegetables.
Superb.
Wait, I recognize you. You're Ken Morgan.
Hey, I heard someone wants to check.
Yeah, they call you the Brick, right? Keith McKenzie, U.S. Attorney's Office, South District.
Keith?
I saw you at the Chelsea Whitmore trial. Your strategy was the brassiest thing I've ever seen. The girl burned a homeless man alive, and framed her cheerleading rival, and you got her off on affluenza charges? Stroke of genius, sir.
I see. You're, not going to give me the speech about how I'm part of the problem? About how you will never embrace the private sector because you're fighting the good fight. And then... justice is more important than money.
Shit, no. The U.S. Attorney's Office is just a deputy.
Hey, asshole, watch where you're going.
Doing?
Keep walking, my friend. Keep walking.
All right, very, very funny. What a wanker.
Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge? They closed it off.
Yeah, the cross people. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place room by room. As if the noise wasn't enough.
It's getting rude. People pay good money to stay here. We're not second-class citizens just because the owner's son decides to pop by.
Hey there, waiter.
The head of a media empire probably only owns this place as a tax write-off.
Whatever. There's plenty of other places to go.
Sure. But I know this, won't be streaming their album.
Okay, let me tell you this one then.
So, when is Dexter back on the music? I don't know, I just hear that
stuff. Garcon!
What's in this?
There you are. Thank you.
the sound of that. Don't forget to smile.
The rest of the story, because it's not until we upgraded the Lioness software that it really.
Hey, get busy.
Yeah, sorry, no staff here. Goodbye.
Thank you.
You want me to deliver it? The letter, Neil. The one Dexie Barrett told you to take down to reception 3 hours ago?
All right. No, I'm just comatose today. No, I'm good, thanks.
Yeah, so you keep saying.
Yeah. Dexie Barrett is Jordan's manager. He's not the boss of us.
Who's in 04?
She didn't say. But he's staying at the Queen Suite, so I figure he's someone important.
To deliver his letter.
I will. In a
minute. Do that again, and I'll hurt you.
I think I heard the servant bell.
I must admit, it's all a bit overkill. Cross is popular, sure, but he's no head of state.
Yeah, you're forgetting who his dad is. Paranoid bastard with a bottomless wallet.
Oh, I see. Cross Senior pays your wages. You work for him.
I never met the man, but yeah, I suppose.
I bet Jordan's not too crazy about that.
Yeah, nobody likes an escort. Still, they suddenly like us a lot.
Hey, I'll take one if Thomas Cross is buying. If nothing else, make me feel important.
How are you, busboy?
Okay, got one. Who's the better icon? A, Dino Bosco, or B, Julian Wakefield?
Oh, what?
Hey, no doubt about it.
Hey. Don't bump into me, man. I'm not playing that game.
You're mad.
Okay.
I'm sorry, this is not for house staff. So, you're
Hey, what are you doing here? No, you are-
Mister? Stop right there!
Oh. You better get the hell out of here, man!
Hey, you! Don't move!
None of them!
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
What the? You go.
Well, certainly. If anyone's there, identify yourself. Guess it was nothing.
Acknowledged.
What?
So George is the front man.
How about you show some respect? It's not a sack of potatoes. Help! Oh, come on, man. Will you quit that?
You have any idea of who we're looking for? Okay, I'll send you the check.
No sudden movements, mister.
Take him out!
Keep hiding!
He went in there!
Stuck in a box.
Go for a headshot.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Thank you.
It's
part of Branson MP2.
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky. Almost bankrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Yeah, well, why would West want to use a mic with an...
There. Better or worse.
Sorry.
West part of Branson MD2.
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky. Almost bankrupted Branson Tech.
Hey, what, playing hide-and-seek there, amigo? Yo, Mr. Bizarro, enough, okay? Finally. I hope that was it. No more weird shit, yo.
Stand up.
Come on. Any information on what the perp looks like?
I didn't see him.
Hey! Move!
Great.
That man is possessed by the... That's okay, didn't hurt. you hear that? Check it out.
No problem. I don't like your face.
Stop right there.
Not for this.
Not my problem anyway.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Ease up. Stand down.
Affirmative. Standing down.
Hey there.
pardon me.
Hi there, bodyguard.
Sure, the tech industry is a pretty wild place, let me tell you. I mean, the office pranks we pull off, forget about it.
I don't really have an opinion on that,
but... All right there?
Wow, bodyguard.
You brought some heavy hitter in, but this is a little bit overkill, don't you think? Is there maybe something they're not telling us? Like, are they threatening him with life or something?
Well, looking back, I guess we really hadn't figured out how to manage the user.
Wait, I recognize you. You're Ken Morgan.
Yeah, yeah. They call you the brick, right? Keep against
you. You know, I actually almost...
At the moment, where are you? Are you on the...
How are you?
Okay. With Jose? No.
Go! Find out what that was! Run along!
That's a positive.
Hold on. Where'd you go?
That's fine. Something's way off with you.
Village idiot.
Oh my god!
Come in, come in. I'll copy.
So I'm in the restaurant now and I've got nada. I guess I'm just moving on. Over.
Jesus Christ!
Disappeared into thin air. Stay on your toes.
Oh, isn't this beautiful?
Oh, yes. Wonderful.
So who is this guy cop? The one in all the papers?
Are you kidding? Where have you been the last couple of
years? Huh?
In Switzerland, with an Adam.
You know what? I love it here. It's everything I need. This is the best hotel I've ever been to. The food's great, the service is wonderful. This is luxury. Sometimes I forget what the luxury is like.
Huh?
Tell me something about the token.
Stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
See the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?